The thyroids were anormal and contained numerous hypoxic areas. The latter did not fit nodule, but corresponded to more active foci of thyroiditis. These lesions have identical echogenicity but differ in size from 1 to 20 millimeters. There was a relatively large vessel in the central part of the right lobe.